He is German thinker, the philosopher, social scientist, history and revolutionary. He was not a social and political theory, but as so in funding International Working Men Association in the era of the revolution in Europe.
Unemployment. Adam Smith said, when there is unemployment, pay rate is low, because some workers willing to work in lower wage levels. That the adjustment that will help eliminate unemployment. Say, there is no way that the unemployment that is not willing to have occurred, which causes workers who did not accept the minimum wage, thus willing will be out of a job because of the higher need. David Ricardo say, the cost of labor to adapt freely. But can Marx say, when the accumulations of capital will contribute to the development of technology, it is necessary to put the fund for purchasing machinery to more efficient workers. The employer is laid off workers make unemployment rises.
Market.
Adam Smith say perfect competitions of the manufacture that government should not intervene. but Karl Marx said, the competitions of manufacturer do not compete the land. Technology will be very important in the production of large business. Winning small business, those with little capital can return to business.
Conflict of interest. That the increased production has to be division of work. A large production, there will be more division. Marx also said that because division of work caused to class division that remained between employer and employee.
Wait.
The real value of goods measured by the amount of labor used in the productions. Our labor is ours. Labor is the people.
Profit. Adam Smith said, the margin depends on the growth of the country. When the economy is good, national prosperity, capital accumulation are very competitive. The rate of profit will decrease, but may be higher if there is growth of trade. So, the rate of profit depending on the amount of capital accumulation of the country. But Karl Marx said, profit margins will apply in the long term. The business will have a monopoly to achieve greater profit. The intensive use of capital and the accumulation of greater quantities to make lower margin profits in the long term.